The blades of grass means instances of a plant or little leaves of grass or little leaves of a plant. And this poem is a narrative with a dialogue between God and blades of grass on the day of judgment in heaven. And the blades of grass are standing in front of God, and God is asking about their good or evil deeds. And this poem is the personification of human beings, that the blades of grass are personified as human beings.